I can tell when my kids are keeping secrets from me.
I just keep having this nightmare.
About what?
I keep dreaming about that beach we used to go to. You, me, and Mom. She just looks so happy. I always end up smiling so hard that I wake myself up. But that hits me. The truth.
Just be happy that we've been given the second chance. If he is benevolent, she still exists somewhere.
Yeah, but what if we're wrong?
Then we wouldn't be here.
No, not like that. I meant, what if things don't work out the way we think it will? If we go back and stop something, wouldn't that be a paradox? We have to be here to have a reason to go there.
Maybe it's not about logic. Hear me out. You wouldn't judge the intellect of a mantis shrimp on its ability to work a computer, or a butterfly's ability to swim. So try to stay open-minded. You know you're not alone. I still see her in my dreams, too. She's not dead. Not yet.
Thank you. Peter. Can I ask you a somewhat personal question?
Shoot.
How is it that a retired old geezer such as yourself gets such an important S-class mission such as this?
The Silver Fungus adherent to the ecosystem in my village. Cornfields completely destroyed. Children playing in toxic rivers. Fortunately, Adelle's line of engineers died to separate the radars. With her own team, we may have a shot at finding this day. She is a real genius here.
Genius? Are you sure about that?
I mean, all I've ever seen her do is miss gunshots and daydream. I mean, look at her. It's like we're not even here.
Adelle, is something plaguing your brain?
I think I might have seen the prism back there.
Are you sure?
Yeah, I'm sure.
And you waited until now to tell us. Steven, bring up that navigator.
No, General, look. I can't log in the coordinates without your access code.
So, the heat signature is consistent with the prism, but my radar is showing us that it's never in the same place for more than a second.
You worry too much. This is a step in the right direction. At least now, you know what makes the Medina so special.
What are you working on?
Oh, the fusion reactor that powers the teleporter. I'm fixing the cooling agent so we don't die the next time we want to use it.
Hey, I'm sorry about what I said earlier.
I know. But it's fine. It came out of nowhere. It was random. I probably would have said the same thing if I were you.
Okay.
Hey. Can I ask you a personal question?
Sure.
Are you married?
I am not.
Oh. Then why do you wear a wedding ring?
Listen. I like to hold on to certain memories, you know. Some good, some bad. But either way, they're mine, mine alone. It's just personal.
I'm sorry. Didn't mean to make you uncomfortable.
Nothing distinguishes memories from ordinary moments. Only later do they become memorable by the scars they leave behind. I often wonder if it was real or just imagined it, to counter the madness that was to follow.
Thank you. Talk to me.
I don't know.
I mean, look at her. It's like we're not even here.
Adelle, is something plaguing your brain?
I think I might have seen the prism back there.
Are you sure?
Yeah, I'm sure.
And you waited until now to tell us? Steven, bring up that navigator!
Recent abuse of power.
Thank you.
I still see her in my dreams, too.
Moments.
Adelle, coordinates are locked.
Thank you.